nun with a gun. Hello.
The heretics are too reliant on the old water cartel cogitator array. We're going to exploit that.
I don't know if you can hear me or not.
You'll need cipher idents, but your servo skull can track those down. Uploading the data should be simple enough. Keep your heads and you'll do fine.
Look at this place! Such suffering! Such sin!
Wasn't much better before the heretic moved in. Drop me on that.
No law here! Just killers and recidivists!
What a life! To sift through human waste for sustenance!
We need the cipher items. You can usually find those in the bazaar. Get going!
Show no weakness! Show no fear! Show no hesitation! Ranger!
78, the body dies.
Go.
Ranger!
Oh,
Ranger lies slain!
Jump shot.
Chosen.
Who? Was that you? All right.
More lost souls.
Enemy. Soldier Cypher's gift. A grenade.
Why not? Fireball.
Hello, this way,
my old friend.
charge into it. Again.
What was that?
The sniper!
Sever the head, the body dies.
Shotgunner!
The sniper
is gone, Goblin! Here! May we find Sucker!
I'm not in the station or as I was.
No more sniper! Medicaid station!
Look out! Yeah. Exploding barriers! They're in cover!
Calm yourself!
Oh dear God.
This one's for Kaidia.
Cover me while I reload!
Nothing like a good old hand game. That's what most of the work for.
That
hole
grin's impressive!
No! Thank you. Must die.
Remember, I'm on your side.
Thank you. You are diligent.
That guy with a gun. Okay, that was neither good nor bad.
The quest is
down.
This way.
Ragtown's where the heretics really got their claws into the water cartel. It all went downhill from there.
Coming in! Got it!
Small sniper rifle.
Stinks.
My beloved would weep to see his realm thus.
Revolver. Too, because they call this thing like a snub nose, don't they? What's a full length revolver in the game? Excuse me? You? I can't shoot you. Oh, you're gone. Hello. No. Good.
Oh.
Alright.
Shot on target. Sniper! Neutralize!
Yes. You guys are good.
Pilgrims, show these heretics they cannot hide!
Our quest continues this way.
Sure. Coming. Are they shooting us from back there? Yes. And I got him. Oh, not going that way. I should have gone. No, flashlight wouldn't have done
it.
For him! On Terra!
Terminate!
Why me?
It's mutants, I guess.
Because at least they don't chuck you anywhere, and I've been killed my fair share amount of time just by being thrown into a group.
Lots of ammo! Good time!
Oh,
okay. Die,
whoa! God damn it.
Get back!
Judgment has been delivered!
Oh no, 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 no.
Got him.
You are
there for a reason, old friend.
The bridge.
Thank you!
Expectations have gone online. Initiating search routines.
Oh, no.
until it goes green. Even you can do that, can't you?
Evil turns upon evil!
Quickly. Must have been weak to the bone.
Eternal vigilance is beyond scum like the cartel. It must not be beyond us.
Power unearned is a swift route to corruption.
Holy grenade!
Thank you.
Awesome. You're great.
Is there ammunition to spare?
Don't worry about it. We got 3 bullets.
Interruption.
Career hurts.
sound.
Caress you!
I did the revolver justice there. I mean, it was only a tier 4 mission, not too high up, but this little baby kicks. I mean, it's like, yeah, it was a low intensity mission, but I actually saw on those specials, it does no work. I love it. Oh, and I got another one. And for those that are curious, just to see what my revolver here rolls with, the stub revolver, it came with a speed load, 14% reload speed for 4 seconds after sliding, which you barely saw me use because I just don't slide much in this game. It doesn't really do anything for me, even though I probably should more often because it would really lend itself to this hand cannon, this revolver, very well. Because the biggest issue with this thing is the reload speed, as you can see. It's like it only has 5 rounds in the chamber, sometimes 6, I guess, if you have really high... Actually, no, there is no... it's called ammunition stat on this, so it obviously just comes with a standard of 5, which if that's the case, then yeah, the speed load is actually very handy. I'd like to have the tier 4, but I don't really think it'll make too much difference. One, seeing as I don't really use it too much anyway, and two, if I were to, it's only a marginal difference, so the times 3, or the perk level 3 is pretty good. And then you have hand cannon 40 plus rending on critical hit. That just rips them up, because as soon as you get a critical hit on like a carapace armor or a flak armored enemy, it just... I don't want to say the damage multiplies, because it doesn't, but more of the damage gets through and it just kind of starts to shred them like paper mache. So I really have been enjoying this hand cannon, been running around with it quite a bit. My favorite combo with it, although I may use the Antax MK5 right now, I really enjoy my Catechin combat blade. It's not the greatest roll, at least I don't think it is. Maybe it's pretty good. I don't pay attention to stuff like that, but I like my cowboy build. It's just fun. You run around super fast, cutting everybody up, shooting when you can with your 5 shots, reloading. It's just a nice, it rotates into itself really nice. It's a nice cycle. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's Darktide video, and there will probably be more of this to come in the future, maybe other things. I don't know. I've been trying to adventure around, explore what games I really enjoy. Still like Destiny 2. There's just not too much for me to do in it right now, and I don't have a dedicated raid group, so... I don't have anything to do with that besides it's all long-form content. Regardless, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe if you so care to. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you later. Have yourselves a good day.